What's crack-a-lackin' YouTube? Sock Monkey coming back at you live. Gonna be playing some more Black Ops 3 here today. I had a good time playing it. And having you guys see me die all those times, because this game's fucking bullshit. But today, I believe we'll just play some TDM to start off. See what we can get into after that. Oh, got into a match already. It's probably almost over. So we'll go ahead and see what's going on in here. Wanted to talk about the new Revelations trailer that came out today. That shit's got me hype. And in a couple ways, and then it also disappoints me in a couple ways, though. So we'll get into that in a little bit, though. Let's just go ahead. We'll get it. Oh, just started. All right, good shit.
Weapons free.
So with the Revelations trailer, I'm personally a fan of the Marglas. I think they're cool to kill. They're fun to kill. Oh my fucking god, bro. This kid's running around. VMP. I think they're fun to kill. The three heads, I think it makes it a challenge. They're kind of annoying. They're more annoying than hard to kill, if anything. But no, I like to see them, that they're coming back. And the blue ones are in the map now. So I'm going to assume that's how we're going to upgrade the Apothecary and Servant.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
I knew there was another one. Oh, get out of here, boy. Fucking get shit on. Trying to rip me in pieces. Fuck out of here. Not today. But yeah, so we're going to definitely be able to upgrade that. I'm kind of hoping the staffs come back.
Be advised, hostile care.
I was never a huge... Oh, he just dropped the care package over here. I didn't play Origins a ton. Only due to the fact that... Oh my god! Fucking putting shots in these kids and they don't die. Only due to the fact that I played by myself back in BO2, because that's when all my friends kind of stopped playing video games. So I really didn't play with all my friends on that map. But the staffs were sweet. Fuck yeah. Ah, shit. Got me from behind. But no, one thing that I am absolutely hyped as fuck for is the fact that they, like, put all the maps into one. I'm not really sure how that's going to work, if it's just going to be certain parts of the map, if it's going to be the entire map. Come on, I was behind the door. I literally heard him coming and I turned. Fuck, where was I? The maps. I feel like it's going to kind of be like the Shadows of Evil, how we're going to have to open the portals. Ah, fuck, I didn't even know that was a sentry turn. We're going to have to open up the portals and we'll just be able to go to every map. I'm really hoping it's all the maps in one.
Hostile UAV.
Like the entire map is included, so you can, like, let's say if you want to run a train on Shangri-La, you can run a train on Shangri-La if you want. Like, you don't just have to stay in, like, certain parts of it. You guys can just go to different maps at the same time, and I think that'd be really cool.
Air package overhead.
Neutralized.
Spawns are changing. But yes, that's what I'm really excited about. And just the fact that we're going to be able to upgrade the Apothecary Servant finally. That'll be fun to use.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hostile care package overhead.
So where you at?
Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online.
Care package awaiting orders.
Overhead.
So there we go.
10,000 feet ATL.
Drop this care package real quick. Trying to think what else was in the trailer. Not a huge fan of the Ragnaroks coming back from Dreisendrak. I was not a huge fan of them, to be honest.
UAV power level.
Effect EKIA.
So I mean, and the shield from Shadows is coming back. I don't know. They're kind of reusing stuff that I'm not too happy about. I was hoping for new stuff almost.
CUAV mission.
Hostile UAVs.
They're all coming behind.
Terminated.
Oh, that was two bursts. I'm watching this. Wow. Okay. Good old Black Ops 3. Same old, same old. God. Where are these kids at?
Kill.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
You guys can go first. Assist. I got killed by something.
Hostile care package over.
Damn. Let's see here. I'm trying to think. What else was in the trailer? Oh, the laser shotgun that's in multiplayer, the one that you can use from across the map. I bet that is going to be OP as fucking zombies. I feel like you're going to be able to take out trains of zombies with that. Oh my. Oh my god, man. This gun just gets hit markers all day long. Shit. What am I? 15 and 8. This guy's invisible. Fucking saw you. You're a fucking pussy. My team's fucking trash, of course. Wow, killed him on the last shot. That magic bullet.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Does my team not help me out at all? Like, what the fuck is this? God. Grade A trash. So for the Easter egg with Revelations, though, I definitely feel like you're gonna have to go to every map. You're gonna have to do some, I don't know if it's gonna be a ritual, you're gonna have to pick up just a certain piece, but I certainly believe that because they're putting every map in, you're gonna have to go to every map and do something for the Easter egg, so that'll be cool to see. I'm just really hoping that they're full maps, though. I'm really hoping they just didn't take two or three rooms from each map and just put it and slap it in. I'm hoping they kind of actually took the time and put every map, like, fully remastered into it. So I'm hoping this will be like a 20 gig DLC, to be honest. And then maybe what they're going to do with that as well is they are going to give us all the maps remastered, but they're just not telling us. They're kind of showing us by putting them on the last map. But then I, oh shit, I just got triple kill. Oh my god, of course he's still got the Ripper though. Alright, that's cool. But no, I definitely think that they're gonna like give us all the maps. They're just not telling us yet. They kind of gave us a little sneak peek of it, but they don't want to surprise us. Or they want to surprise us.
Inform. Spectre kill.
There we go. Get in here. Mobility. Of course. About to pull the VMP out. Nah, the game's almost over though. Shit, they only need one kill. Ah.
It's a bust. Bring it next.
Well, not a bad game. 22-12.
Shutting down.
It's a pretty close game. The other team, obviously, they all did a little bit better. I think we could have honestly won if fucking my name is Snix. Or my name is Nick17. You fucking piece of shit. You're trash, dude. 7-23. Are you kidding me?
You've seen my work. It speaks for itself.
So we'll go ahead and play another game here. Maybe just another TDM. Oh, another thing that I would love is like a new perk, but it's a perk that has every perk in it. It's like it's a perkaholic basically, but you can buy it in the map. You don't have to have Gobblegum. I don't think they're gonna do that. You know, Activision's gotta make their money on Gobblegum sales and stuff like that. But honestly, like perk in the game. It's like something like that. So let's see if we can get a different map here. A little bit for you guys, even though I have 5 subscribers, but you 5, you're my favorite. Don't ever forget that. Alright, so it looks like I got some decent... Oh, never mind. Tables just turned. I have... game. Just like that. Thought it was going to be a good map, but now I'm going to have to fucking backpack these kids. At least they don't have My Name Is Next. Kids was fucking trash, but Quicksta and Silent Knives were the two that killed me a bunch. You know, one thing I am excited for with Revelations is, going back to all the maps, I really hope they put Ascension in there, though. Ascension is my all-time favorite zombie map. I would love to see the Thunder Gun return. Like, it'd be really cool if you could go to, like, each of the old maps and be able to pull the Wonder Weapon out from the box. Like, sure, it might they probably have it, so maybe you have to spend, like, 30k on the box there. But I think that'd be pretty cool. Where the fuck is everybody at? So that's just one theory. Maybe you can pull every Wonder Weapon out. That's the thing. They can do so much with bringing every map back, which is just a crazy thought. Are these kids really camping up here? Oh my god. Is that kid fucking retarded? I'll shut you down, boy.
Inform battery kill.
Let's go. Y'all gonna spawn over there again? Nope. They're definitely gonna spawn over there. Let's go.
Care package awaiting orders. UAV awaiting orders.
Established perimeter at 10,000 feet. Oh, alright. It's probably gonna be like something crazy good. You know, that's what always happens.
Midway, UAV fuel check complete.
Yep, take my care package.
UAV inbound. Hostile UAV above.
Demolition asset degraded.
UAV ready for tasking.
Pussied out.
Friendly care package incoming.
Care package awaiting orders.
Enemies destroyed.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Hostile UAV spotted.
Seraph neutralized.
Talon on standby.
Talon overhead.
Kind of camping right now. Sorry, guys. I don't. Now I'm really excited for Revelations. It's a sad ending. It's a long time coming, though. Everything's got to end. I'm just really hoping the map will live up to the hype. That's the only thing I'm scared about is
Talon destroyed.
If they, I don't even want the source of it. It's just trash.
UAV energy level 50%. 10%.
Hostile HCXD spotted.
Ah. Oh, he dropped down. Ah. Alright, I'm about to pull the dingo out if these kids are going to use it. Oh, I don't even have a camo on it, though. It's kind of
Wraith inbound.
Shows how much I play this game, guys. Well, multiplayer at least. I play a lot of zombies, but.
Friendly hardened sentry deployed. Destroyed.
Close one. I need some shots, that's for sure. The hell is everybody? Ah, what? Kid's got fucking aimbot or something right there. But no, one request I would love to see in Revelations is the Thunder Gun. God, that thing was just such a pure joy of, like, fun. It was a great Wonder Weapon. It was OP as fuck. I mean, don't get me wrong, but
hostile care package
that's what Wonder Weapons are supposed to do anyway. Get the fuck out of here, kid. Fucking camping up there, trying to kill us.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
UAV on standby.
Ah. I don't even know what I am. I'm not even gonna check, though. We'll check at the end.
Dispatch care package.
Established perimeter at 10,000 feet AGL. Supplies drop. Next day.
Let's see what I get. Anything good? Hellstorm? I'll take a Hellstorm real quick. They're all over here, I know that. Not anymore, but I got one. Alright. I'll take it.
Be care package incoming.
Enemy destroyed.
Keep pushing. We got this.
UAV priority request received. Rerouting.
Ah, man, he got me. Quickster. Fucking nutsack.
Deployed.
Incoming flag detected.
Radar is down. Hostile UAV above. Hostile rolling thunder overhead.
Oh my god, man. The AK kills me in two shots. Oh my god. I'll take last kill real quick. Ooh, clean ass game. 32-7. One death away from having the least deaths in the game. You know, we had to rep. We had to represent. No camo. No camo, gang. You know how it is.
Metal everything.
Do I even have anything for this guy? Let's see. I'll boost. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a pump on my chest, boy. You fucked him up there. Man, me and this other kid fucking straight backpacked as usual. You guys know how it is. But hope you guys are getting hyped for definitely gonna have some gameplay on the channel whenever that comes out. I'm really hoping that I actually have to work the day it comes out. Damn it. No, actually, I don't have to, so we should be good. But yeah, expect some Revelations gameplay next week. Hope you guys are getting pumped up for it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video today. You know, let me know what else you guys would like me to see, or would like to see me play. Sorry about that. And, you know, I'll do it. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video today. Don't forget to dislike, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.